definitely have dreamt about code before in my life and thought of a solution while dreaming, so. I'm Charlotte Hannon, and I get to play with a giant video game to help with airport tower safety. So my job is basically to maintain the whole entire simulator you see here. I keep them up to date, and then I make improvements on them as needed. Simulation, if you boil it down, is really just a giant video game. We actually have the ability to control the aircraft movement. I'm definitely wowed by the detail that our staff can put into our models and the air traffic simulations and the ability of our lab to accommodate the request. I've always been very curious, so if I don't understand something, I want to know how it works. Like, I'm building my own photo booth because my best friend was getting married, so I was determined to build one from scratch for her. I coded it and built it, and I actually had fun with that part because I got to code that in C#, so it worked out really well. So I think the future for our work really is going to depend a lot on the future of just gaming technology and 3D technology in general. I like using 3D goggles like the Oculus to take our whole simulation and modeling and put it into 3D glasses that then are portable, where we can take it to a customer instead of a customer having to come here. It's a fun job. I feel like it's a job where I can always learn something new. It's definitely a wow factor of like pride also, just being like, oh, that's because of me that we got this to happen.